Everyone considered him a coward of the town.